Top 5 worst ways to be tortured in medieval times. The Middle Ages were truly not for the faint of heart. Most people were peasants and dirt poor. They lived short, brutal existences, and the peasants had few rights to speak of. And did we mention the torture? We're not talking about waterboarding here. This stuff was brutal. Listed here are the ways people tortured in the medieval times. Number 5. Agonizing at 5 is the Judas Cradle. This may not be quite as bloody and violent as impalement, but it gets major points for originality and the all-around agony factor. The anus or vagina of the unfortunate victim was put over the point of the cradle. Then the person was lowered onto it with ropes. The idea here is to slowly stretch the orifice over hours or days. The victim usually had no clothes, and sometimes for extra fun, they would put some weights on his or her ankles. For extra cruelty, the cradle wasn't washed. That way, the victim could catch a really terrible infection. Number 4. Terrible at number 4, the rack. This hideous machine had a wood frame with two ropes on the bottom and two more at the top. As the torturer could crank the handle, the ropes would pull the victim's arms and legs. This would cause them to dislocate terribly and would eventually be ripped off the body. Later editions of the rack had steel spikes added on the bed. This would ensure that the victim's spine also could be torn apart, causing paralysis. Number 3. Painful at 3, the head crusher. This horrible device was used frequently during the Spanish Inquisition. The victim's chin was put on the bar on the bottom and his head beneath the cap on the top. The torturer would then turn the screw and press the bar and cap together. This would compress the skull, shattering the victim's teeth. The compression would continue for hours. Eventually, the eyeballs would pop out of the socket. Number 2. Rat torture at number 2 is gruesome. What could be so terrible about some rats? They're cute, right? Well, imagine this. Your hands and feet are tied down and your stomach is covered with a metal container with a rat inside. The container is slowly heated and a rat rips through your digestive tract to escape. Need we say more? Number 1. Spot number 1 goes to the horrific brazen bull. What a horrible way to go. The victim is placed inside a large hollow metal bull and locked inside. Fire is lit beneath it and the victim slowly burns to death. The ancient Greeks also used this device. They created a bunch of tubes around the head so that the agonized screams of the victim would sound somewhat like an angry bull. Whoever thought this up and built it is the sick mind and highly warped individual.